Hey everyone, it's Dr. Ben Thompson here, founder of Pure Tinnitus. We are here to talk about the best hearing aids for tinnitus in 2021. The good thing about this video is that we're going to cover all six of the major hearing aid manufacturers and that all of them have what's called high frequency amplification. That means that the sound that the hearing aid is putting into your hearing system, it's going to amplify the low pitch tones, the mid pitch tones, and the high pitch, the very treble sounds. And what that means is that when you're wearing hearing aids, that your tinnitus will likely be less noticeable. It will be softer with those devices in. I'm going to rate and review these major hearing aids on two factors. First is sound therapy. That's inside of the actual hearing aid and how well it produces sound to help with tinnitus. And then second, we have the smartphone connectivity to the apps and what kind of control you will have if you choose to get one of these hearing aids to adjust the tinnitus sound therapy inside the device. But before we start that, I want to invite you, if you're new here, to subscribe to our channel where I will cover all the important things you need to know about tinnitus, hearing loss, and hearing aids. One of the best hearing aids for tinnitus is the Widex Moment. These hearing aids come in this rechargeable case here. Widex is the company, the manufacturer of these devices. They have a strong reputation for making hearing aids that help with tinnitus. And this started with their design of these Zen fractal tones. The Zen tones are inside of the hearing aid, and it's a setting you can press so that instead of listening to just the hearing aid amplifying the sound around you, you can also have some high-pitched musical tones that are a specific kind of sound therapy. Widex Moment gets a 5-star rating for the sound therapy, and they get a 4-star rating for the app control. They have a solid app where you can control the tinnitus features. Next up here, we have the Phonak Paradise hearing aids. These come in this rechargeable case. When you work with an audiologist like myself, either via telehealth or in person, that audiologist has controls to program this hearing aid in certain ways that can help your tinnitus and your hearing loss. I rate the sound therapy inside the Phonak Paradise hearing aids as a 4-star rating. There's some good control. Not only is there white noise, but there's other kinds of sound, and there's a lot of adjustments that I can make as the audiologist for the devices. And for the smartphone app, I'm rating it 4 stars for the Phonak Paradise hearing aids. And next up here, we have the Resound One hearing aids. Before we get into that, I want to remind you that even though I'm talking about smartphone connectivity to an app, that as long as your hearing aids can connect to an iPhone or a smartphone, then you can stream that sound. You can stream any sound therapy like from YouTube, Spotify, or any app through the hearing aids into your ears. So all you need is hearing aids that connect to your smartphone. And if I'm your audiologist, for example, working via telehealth, I will guide you about how to use whatever Bluetooth hearing aid you have to find the right kinds of sound therapy through the different apps and different audio collections on your phone. So it does not completely rely on the app. I'm rating the sound therapy a 4-star rating because they do have a unique feature inside of the audiology software where I can put in some nature type sounds. It's not as good as other kinds of sound therapy you can find through a smartphone, but that is a unique feature. And inside of the Resound app that you would have control over on your smartphone, I'm giving them a 5-star rating for that smartphone connectivity because there's a lot of adjustments you can make. Some people don't want to make any, they just want to put the devices in and not worry about their tinnitus anymore. Other people are adjusting the levels and the frequency distribution throughout the day. And for that, the Resound app gets a 5-star review. All right, guys, next up we have the Signia Pure X hearing aids. And just like most modern hearing aids, they come with a little door that opens up, or you can get the rechargeable model. Of course, as the founder of Pure Tinnitus and PureTinnitus.com, I'm really loving how the name of this is Pure. Of course, in our field, we have pure tone. That's how we measure hearing, so that's why it makes sense. For the internal sound therapy of this device, I'm giving it a 4-star review. I've used them, I like them. They give a lot of the basic and the great functions that I would want in a sound therapy device for tinnitus to help someone with hearing loss or even without hearing loss that just want something on their ear to help them with their tinnitus. In terms of the app, they do have some basic adjustments you can make to the tinnitus signal. They kept it simple with their app, and I like that simplicity for most people. So I'm giving them a 4-star review. For someone who likes to adjust it constantly, I wouldn't fit them with that device. Next up is the Starkey Livio AI hearing aid. And I'm rating them 4 stars for sound therapy. Starkey is known for having good sound therapy inside of the devices. That's something that, as an audiologist, I can adjust your hearing aids via telehealth or in person through my software, through my computer. And in terms of the app, I'm also giving them a 4-star review because they have their own tinnitus app. Also, the Starkey Thrive app that comes connected to your hearing aids that has some adjustments of tinnitus features as well. For the Oticon More hearing aid, I'm rating it 3 stars for the sound therapy control. And then for the app control, I'm rating it 4 stars. It has most of what I would want to see in tinnitus features, but it's not my go-to. It's not typically the go-to hearing aids to help tinnitus and sound therapy. If you enjoyed watching this video, if you learned something, subscribe to our channel. Make sure you're staying active and learning about tinnitus, hearing loss, and hearing aids. Thank you for being here. My name is Ben Thompson, founder of PureTinnitus.com. For the next video I want you guys to check out, it's called Best Hearing Aids for This Year. So there's a lot of new technology coming out, and I made a video summarizing the best hearing aids overall for this year. So check that out, guys. I'll see you there. Thank you.